Basically. Well, I've learnt about house advising through my counsellor at the job centre. His name's Danny Shepherd, because I said I was looking for like a video production kind of company, and he recommended this. I do hear what company's point of view, because they're not going to run the risk of employing someone get big money if they got their qualifications, but at the same time they don't have the skills. So what's good about house advising? You can develop your skills, for example, filmmaking, producing, directing, etc. And then when you do go to apply for a future job now, it's like, oh, what have you done, basically, to back up qualifications? You say, yeah, I've done this. So, yeah, it gives you a higher level, innit, basically.
Hello, my name is Kenneth. I came to Mind for the creative writing. I'm really glad I came here, because now this is being a large part of my daily life, and I see this as an opportunity to get better and to move on in life. It is very important to have a place like this. Actually, all I'm thinking about, or the only thing negative, is that I didn't know about this place earlier. If you are lost and you're looking for a place where you can develop and do things in your own time, Mind is the perfect place.
My name's Peter, I'm 30 years old. I did an English degree at University College London, and previously worked for 3 years for Barclays Financial Planning. Unfortunately, I had mental health problems and was admitted to hospital around about Christmas time. And I've since got better, and as a way of finding my feet and putting something back into the service, I thought I'd come out here and help a couple of days a week if that was possible, and I'm really enjoying it. Well, I'm just helping on the admin side of things, keeping databases up to date, designing posters and leaflets, a bit of photocopying, that sort of thing, just general work.
Oh yeah, I'm a graduate. I'm in English with Drama and Theatre Studies 2-1, off Roehampton Institute, University of Surrey. A group of us have gotten together. The idea is to have it not be a social enterprise affair, but to have it be a bona fide licensed performance company. Artists, stroke writers, stroke poets, plus musicians and so on, coming together, bringing our work to the forum, working together to see what we can do. At the moment, we're working with one of my plays, and also another member of the group. We're working with one of his plays.
It's a strange day. No colours or shapes. No sound in my head. I forget.
I'm Anthony. The last couple of years, I've just started to learn to rap. Now I know that you're not around, but you're in heaven looking down with an angel singing a sweet sound, because you're in a place of holy grace. I can see a smile on your face.
Hi, my name's Conor, and I'm the music facilitator in Mind Based Agency. At the beginning, we were so ambitious to set up a studio, recording studio, to be able to record the music of the music, live jam and the musicians.
Hi, my name's Sally, and I help run the multicultural group for Consumer Forum with Patricia. I've also just finished doing the training to become a Hearing Voices facilitator, and I'm hoping to start up a Hearing Voices group.
I'm looking at, you know, some kind of career in mental health. I would definitely love that. And I'd love, you know, the idea that as a user, we're providing the services, you know, for users, service users. And that attracts me, you know, to this project and to this particular mind very much. And not only does it boost your confidence after such a devastating experience, such as, you know, a breakdown or mental ill health, but it helps on the road.
Hello, my name's Alsaint and I'm the team leader at Mind Day Services. Basically, at Mind, we run a number of vocational groups as well as the therapeutic groups and traditional drop-in for the service users in the borough. It's been a great improvement at Mind that we've introduced these groups because it gives people the opportunity to come in and learn a number of new skills as well as brush up on skills that service users had before. We're preparing people and giving them the groundwork to go forward and have a better opportunity to gain employment. And again, it's not just about what you can't do, it's what you can do. And that's what I think we all come together and bring to the service. People with mental health issues are just the same as everyone else. Have ambition, have lots of strength, strong character, and determination.